Kids don't hug each other. They're afraid of being touched. They are. They seem to know. They're even afraid to touch their own bodies. I don't know any more cold-blooded woman than those from that.
The ones that take part in all this?
Yes, the ones that allegedly look after the kids.
Are they ordinary women? Do they have children, husbands, their own homes? Or are they young individuals?
No, no.
More mature?
They're also European, and at least two of those that I have personally seen brought their own children there.